The ability to precisely hit a long-range target with an explosive warhead was only a theory when the war started. The Allies experimented with radio-controlled drones, while the Japanese used human kamikazes to inflict damage in the Pacific. At their Peenemünde research lab, however, German scientists developed the V-1 flying bomb. Almost 30 feet long and powered by a pulse jet engine, thousands of these vengeance weapons were launched from sites all over Western Europe, inflicting heavy damage. After the war, captured V-1s were used by the United States to leapfrog into a new realm of guided missile development. Though progress would still have the occasional setback.